Okay, so this is now quite a stiff, thick mix, and one little thing we can do, we can pick up a little ball of it and we can sort of press it into shape. It's not sticking to everything. All right, so wash my hand off. So our next thing is steam it. Now you can do it over a pan, you can do it in a steamer. I'm doing it in my steamer. My steamer's quite handy. I should have wiped that one first before washing my hand, shouldn't I? My little steamer's quite handy because effectively you can work out how much time you want by how much water you put in it. So, let's put that on. A minute, and we're just going to add the right amount of water for 20 minutes. All right, not quite enough. We then just leave it to steam for 20 minutes, and then you'll want to get yourself a pan. Okay, oops, put that on first, goes on there, if you can see that, and then just going to put that in there. Okay, now we can turn it on and that will heat up and boil the water off, and that will take 20 minutes. Okay, so nothing really to see, unless you want to watch steam coming up, highly boring. Right, so we'll come back for the next cooking stage.